One midsummer's morn, as I were a-walking, the fields and the meadows were covered with green, the birds a-sweetly singing, so pleasant and so charming, early in the morning. Of the prettiest flowers that grows in yonder green. Oh yes, I'll arise and pluck lilies, pinks and roses, all for my dearest Lemady, the girl I adore. Oh Lemady, oh Lemady, what a lovely lass thou art. Thou art the fairest creature ever my eye did see. I'll play you a tune all on the pipes of ivory, so early in the morning by the break of the day. The man. Shoo, all the birds, you be so black when I lay down to have a nap. Ground into Tom Tucker's ground, out of Tom Tucker's ground, into Luke Coles's ground, out of Luke Coles's ground, into Bill Peter's ground. Shoo, arlo, 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 arlo,